Hi, I'm Beth, and I am on the FES 200, a functional electric stimulation machine. It is a recumbent stepper that is particularly helpful for me. I am a paraplegic from the waist down, and this is a great machine for me because it moves my legs for me, and or actually helps me move my legs, I should say, but it also gives me an upper body workout as I'm moving my arms as well. It is absolutely terrific. It gives me a lot of information on the screen. It helps me make sure that I am keeping equal pressure with both legs, and it tells me what speed I'm going, how much stimulation I'm getting, and it's really, really helpful. I have been using the machine for quite a while now, and it's comfortable, and I really enjoy it. I'm thrilled to be using it here at Helen Hayes.
Beth is currently using our FES 200 system. With this system, it allows for patients to use simultaneously the arms and the legs. Right now, Beth is just currently only using the leg stim as she has upper extremity functioning. But with this device, we can set up for the shoulder, we can set up for the back. It just allows for more encompassing and a more full body workout. You can use it for muscle training, but also you can use it for cardiovascular conditioning. Beth has given some feedback in regards to symmetry of the device from her right to left side, as she does have some asymmetry. It also provides her with some feedback in regards to her overall speed and the power output in which she's given. As a therapist, you're allowed to modify her parameters, and you can kind of continually challenge patients by adding in interval training. And here at the hospital, we also use it as part of our wellness, so it's something that she could work on her own individually.